A crime alert now in Pensacola. 21-year-old Jalen Wright has been arrested. He's connected to the murder of 18-year-old Quantarian Rivers, a hip-hop artist known as Frozone. Rivers was shot and killed at the Oakwood Terrace Apartments in Pensacola last month. A second man, Xtavian Harris, was arrested a few weeks later. Tonight, Wright is being held in the Escambia County Jail.